Good morning, everybody. We are here today going to do a little combo. So I've got my sticks. If you have anything that you can hold in your hands, even wooden spoons, anything just to keep your hands moving in the right direction. I have a step that you don't have to use, but you can keep stepping along with me. I also have weights. So have something close by that you can pick up and go into a weight routine quick. All this will be quick, one after the other. So I just wanted to get us warmed up a little bit. Take your sticks forward, and we're just moving. I hope you can hear the music. I know normally we do this a lot louder in class, but for video taping, we have to have a little quieter. Give me 3, 2, 1. Take it down. And this is air drumming where you're not going all the way to the floor. Take it down, up. This is just getting those hips loosened up because you know we can get into it, right? Give me 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it to the right side, up, left, up. So now we're actually moving. I'm gonna have a straight leg as I go back and forth, bending the 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, take it down, and up, up. So it's one strike down, one strike up. One more, out, out. 4, 3, 2, 1, bring those feet in. Now, flex up. Before we go up on the bench, warmed up just a little bit, get the blood flowing. Now, tap forward. Tap it. Give me 2 more. Last step. Now we're going up, down, up. Or you can just step forward. Step forward. Arms go up. 1 more. Left foot. So you want to go up on that step or move forward? Give me 2 more. 1 more. Take it up and down. So I'm forward, I'm back. Forward, I'm back. Forward, back. The stick. 1 more. Bring it back to the center. Side to side. Now take it nice and wide. Tap that foot. Keeping that toe down. 1 more step. Bring it back to the center. Other side. Tap. Bring it back. Tap. Bring it back. Like I said, you can do this on the floor. You don't need a step. 3, 2, 1. Bring it back. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. So we're going side to side. My knees are turned out. My feet are turned out. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it forward. Take it back. Out wide. Back. Out wide. Back. You notice I went to 2 strikes. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me 3s. 1, 2, 3. Other side. 1, 2, 3. Bring it down. Arms go out. Little circles. 1, 2. Push your nose hips back. Keep your knees in alignment. 4, 3, 2, 1. Put those sticks down for just a second. Pick up a light weight. Give me a little march. Hang it up. 4. Add hammer curl. 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. bicep curl. One more. Take it up. Take it up. One more. So it's just a hammer curl. Doing it a little different way. Step up, step down. Give me one more. Take it down. Four, three, two. Take it wide. Down, up, down, up. Depending on if you like to do this. Stick class, weights and step. You can also go forward. You don't have, if you don't want to take your weights over your head, bring it down. Now, elbows in. Four, three, two, one. Take it down. I turn my feet in. Bring it up. Give me four. Three. Two. One. Bring it down. Feet in. Four. Three. Two. One. Four. Three. Two. One. Four. Three. Two. Hamstring curls. Now take a wide. Push those hips back. Down. Up. Woo! Bring them up. Woo! You should be sweating a little bit. Bring those arms down. Feet comes back in. Little march. Four, three, two, one. Take it down. Press it up. Now my feet are closer together. We call these a suitcase. Squat with an overhead press, like you're picking bags up. You push those hips down and back, push them back up, down. One more. Very good. Give me right side. One. Bring it in. Two. Bring it in. Three. Bring it in. Four. Bring it in. Five. Six. One more set. Seven. Eight. March it. Now I'm putting my weights down for a second here. A little cardio. Take it. Right, left for three. Right, left. Right, left. Take it back. Down. Out. Squat. Squat. You're just tapping. Straight down, keep that head up. Now side to side. Really stretching inside of those thighs. Four, three, two, one. Bring it back up. Bring those feet in. March it. Now this time, we go left to right. Left, right. Left, right. Bring it down. Half jack. Some of you might want to do a full jack. One, two, three, four, four, three, two, one. Now this time take it down to a squat. Take it down. Woo! Tap that floor. Down. Down. One more. Bring it up. Bring those feet in. Woo-wee! Hope your heart rate's coming up a little bit. You should be sweating a little bit. We have a little bit of time for more. Picking up my six again. Close here. Four, three, two, one. Take it up. Back down. So I do a knee lift. Knee lift. Knee. One more set. Bring it down. Now what I want you to do, put both sticks or a one weight in your hand. Your toe goes back. Balance. Bring it up. One. Two. So I'm doing a hamstring curl, a bicep curl. My heel comes up. You keep it in alignment. Give me two. Give me one. Other side. Take that foot back. Hamstring curl. Squeeze that hamstring. Four, three, two, one. Now, we're going to get crazy for just a second. 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Enjoyed being here to do this for you. I hope you enjoy it. We'll see you the next time.